the buildings are heritage listed, and so therefore external modifications cannot be made. Internally they can be upgraded, and they have to remain basically as they do. The Botanic Hotel, formerly the Botanic Hotel, now just a restaurant. And in the early days, the verandas and balconies weren't part of their structure.